The Boot, brought to you by Harvey Norman Darwin. Amart All Sports, exclusive supplier of Thunder merchandise. Kazali's Palmerston Club. The Bottle-O, real locals, real value.
NT Thunder led at every change against the Gold Coast Suns reserves on Saturday at TIO Stadium in Darwin. But the Gold Coast were within a goal of the lead for most of the game as Thunder struggled to break clear.
Looking for Dean Staunton. Good kick, hitting up and finding Chris Dunn. Coming in from around about 25 metres out. Kicks on its way. Goal umpire does not move and the Thunder are on the board. Plenty of space. Off to Ozzie Wanamiri. Can take a bounce if he wants to. Spots up. Easy as you like.
Thunder struggled with accuracy in front of goal all through the game, which was fiercely contested by both teams with lots of tough tackling and close play.
Kicks over the top. Nathan Brown's there along with Willie Farrer. Plenty of time, plenty of patience. You never know what Jumping Jack Flash is going to do, but he might pop it up in the Ewing direction. Falls off hands. Plays on quickly. Ewing, still got time. Off the ground. Keeps it. Tackled into the point post. Leonce is the umpire. Nathan Brown has a goal.
Thunder by 3 points heading into the second quarter. It wasn't just the home team having trouble with accurate kicking. The Suns also had their problems.
So Collins and Palmbuck go at it. Bit of a nil-all draw there, but Rosier is in there. Palmbuck, geez, well played by the young fella. Picks up his own ball, chips it in short, looking for Ewing, and that is just magical football. Absolutely sensational. So the big gun, Tavis Perry, looked good off the boot.
23rd man Mark Palmbuck from Wattair took no chances when presented a second opportunity.
Hesitating sort of kick, but it's gone through the middle. Doesn't matter what it looks like.
The Suns trailed by just 4 points at halftime.
And away they go. The Gold Coast Suns linking up brilliantly. Weller gets the goal.
Turnovers were a problem for Thunder in the second half.
Pumps it long and high, looking for Farrer. Farrer looking for the push out, and he's got it. Approaches, comes inside 50. Kick on its way. It's there, I think. In fact, it is. He's put the Thunder back in front. Great kick there.
Thunder had stretched the margin to 5 points at the final break. Midway through the final quarter, the Gold Coast began to slow.
Perceived pressure is starting to, zero in on them. Cameron Isler plays on, gets the advantage, it goes bang. Looking for Matty Argus. Argus now handballs over the top to his brother. The brotherly love, Lockie Argus, lines it up and says, that will do, ladies and gentlemen.
Thunder by 39 points, their 20th consecutive win in Darwin. Thunder now second on the Northern Conference ladder behind the Brisbane Lions.